We were at LAX and I was in the Uber line. Holland walks up to me, he's like, yo.
Oh my God, are you Fonte?
That was his exact quote. He said, well, man, I have this thing I'm doing called Hype, it's a web series. Would you check it out? I was like, all right, cool. After that, I got home and he hit me and said, hey, they're showing Hype. I'm having my premiere for Hype at the Carolina Theater. You know, would you like to come out? I said, yeah, man, I'll come through. And so I got to the Carolina Theater and like the line was all the way out the door. Like it was crazy. It really reminded me of making like our first records here, you know what I'm saying, North Carolina, and as Little Brother. The Listening, yeah, specifically. Like, cause that was like the first, like that was the brokest record. You know what I'm saying? That was when like we had like no money, no nothing. And we were just figuring it all out and just really making it happen just with guts and just kind of tenacity. And looking at it, I was like, okay, this looks great. And then when I talked to him and he told me how they did it and just like how
do we do it?
Shoestring and bootleg, I loved it. I was like, yo, that's hip hop. I agreed to come on as an executive producer for the project. We're working on the next season now. And it's just been a really good working relationship.
We are making two short documentaries about Little Brother. The first one is about Little Brother's The Listening, the first album that Fonte was just talking about, sort of the making of it and like the formation of Little Brother and where they came from and how they made that record. And then the other documentary is about specifically the Art of Cool reunion show that happened last year at Art of Cool at the Durham Bulls Stadium and sort of how it all came together sort of in a matter of hours after like 10 years of non-reuniting.
Yeah. Holland was not really, I mean, he was aware of who Little Brother was, but you know, he was like 6 when we was popping. So the thing I liked about Holland is that he had enough distance from the story that he could just give another perspective. Someone that's not so much an insider, that could be their gateway, you know, into understanding the story better. And just watching Hype, that let me know that he could tell a story. And that's something that so many people, I see they make that mistake of trying to make a documentary and saying, oh, well, it's a documentary, I can make a documentary. Nah, like a documentary is still storytelling. You still gotta lay it out. You still, even though what you're telling is factual, you still have to lay those facts out in a compelling way. And when I saw Hype, I knew he was the man for the job. And it's just been a synergy, you know, since then.
And obviously as a fan of rap and a fan of rap in North Carolina, Little Brother has a lot of significance. You know, Fonte is kind of like everybody's OG.
Is that true? I guess it is true.
It's true. Fonte is like everybody's OG, especially the people that are like in my circles. So it's cool to be able to tell the story, especially of the first record, which is like kind of a memento of North Carolina rap music.